My experience is, all of you know the philosophy, you've been to many programs, still all of you have questions. So I find that devotees are very keen to get answers to their questions. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was very kind. He has made the process of self-realization so easy. Just share the Hare Krishna Mahaprabhu. Today, ISKCON has nearly 700 centers worldwide, and about 130 are in India. The rest are in different parts of the world. There's not a single country, a single continent where you don't have devotees. And people everywhere are chanting Hare Krishna because it's so easy and practical. The chanting of the holy name is descending from the spiritual world. Lord Chaitanya, when he was traveling in southern India, people would come to see him from a great distance. Just by seeing him chant and dance, they would also begin to chant and dance. This is called spiritual infection. Many times you've seen that if one person becomes a devotee in the family, that is also there. So please take to this chanting process. All of you are very intelligent, and by chanting and coming in contact with devotees, you get saved from a sinful life.